We have parents who sometimes, unfortunately, every small thing that happens, they curse their own children. They call them donkey, and they call them dog, and they call them everything else. I've even heard people call their children baboons. And I think to myself, well, they look just like you. I wonder what that makes you. Subhanallah. And by the way, when you call someone baboon, don't come and lie to me that it means a door in Arabic. We know what you're saying. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala help us. How could you call your own children the names of animals? How could you curse your own child? You'll never see happiness in your life. I'll show you. You'll see. Allah will not show you. My beloved children, if you don't deserve that prayer, it's not going to affect you. So don't let it depress you or stress you. It's not going to affect you because you don't deserve it. Who was wrong? They were wrong. MashaAllah. My beloved parents, learn to make a good dua for your children, even at times of disagreement. Oh Allah, soften their hearts. Oh Allah, bring them back. Oh Allah, grant them goodness. Keep on making dua. The Prophet ﷺ made dua for the enemies of Islam and their hearts were softened.